The sequel to the graphically unusual and extremely creepy Alone in the Dark is out in January. It's got a new star called Grace, who's got her own mini game to introduce her called Jack in the Dark. Grace is an 8-year-old girl, goes out on Halloween trick or treating. She knocks on the door of a spooky toy shop and gets locked inside. It's being packaged with the original game Alone in the Dark when it's re-released this Christmas.